All right, I'm back as a town dog. I'm going to see if we can kill an animal or two next little while. I've got everything set up like I wanted, I think. We're going to just try this out. I went hunting with me and a friend a couple days ago. We hunted for about 3 hours. Done pretty good. Went back to Lawton Lake. Got away from more dangerous animals for a while. Seems like. I hope I did. Anyway, I'm going to see what we can get into here. Two cabins here, just like inside and out. I'm gonna have to go in that. And I've got all, got me some more ammo. I had run a little ammo, so I bought some more. I did all this as I was quitting the other day, so I didn't have to do it if we come back. So now I'm fixing to get out here and see what I can find. I just come in here a minute ago and started walking, but I had some things turned on that I didn't want on. The little man started talking to me, trying to tell me what to do, so I had to go out and start over. So here I am back again now. See if we can find something to shoot at here. It's about 7:12 in the morning, and we're gonna try to walk up on something out here. Me and him hunting the other day, we stumbled around here and done pretty good, not trying to do anything, just stop every now and then and look. We did pretty good, so let's see what happened today. Now we went way off down somewhere else. I don't know where we went now. Opened up a couple of, now this camp here we just left, we opened it up while I was in here. So I didn't do it on video, but I done it with, didn't have the video running. We just come in for no reason, started hunting around. First thing you know, we done spent 3 hours or more hunting. I killed four or five animals. Killed a rabbit, first rabbit I killed. They pay $300 or something, I think. So anything you kill for money, you need to do it to keep the game moving. I'm not building any of those pop-up stands because they cost too much at the moment. I might build some later. We'll see if we can find something to shoot at out here. See if I can find something out here pretty quick. No tracks or anything yet. That man was going to try and tell me where the tracks were, but I didn't want to hear him. Gun up, I got 53 rounds of ammo. I done got down to about 8 rounds when I went and bought some more. I shot one or two shots that didn't count anything, but really done pretty good. Everything I shot, I found. But he shot one that we couldn't find it. What was that? Go back up this way. That's what I thought it was. Uh-oh. Look there. Now that wasn't a bad deal at all. What you get up to eat by lunch before I get there. Let's see if we can get that gun reloaded. Wasn't a bad deal at all. He's going to lay down. Is he by himself or does he have a buddy? Keep our eyes open. That's the first bear I've killed in a while. And the first one I've killed didn't give me a run, either run or trouble. Shot him right between the ribs, the back. Between the legs. And his back. He is dead, ain't he? Yeah. Looks to be dead. That's a pretty good start out there. I don't want to get eat up by a bear today, but let's see if we can get this in here and get him up. Yeah, I know, I see you. He might not have been alone either. He didn't go far though. Put him right away. It's a female. Oh, we might have made a male off our meds about then. You know it. So we're going to call it right there. Let's see what I want to do next. I might have made a male awful mad right then. She was standing up there looking. Let's go this way, see what's over this way. Get eaten by a bear today right quick. It won't be the first time this game, I swear it won't. I've been killed several times. Couple of times by bears and then big old moose things. Oh, I forget what they call now. Caribou, I think, something like that. That thing stomped me several times. Rocks over on a hill. There's one of them things there. We opened it up last night, I think. Yesterday, I believe what it was. I'm not sure if this is the same direction. It might not be. I've been in here before that too, so hunted here and like opened the other valves up, went to them instead. Changed maps, but this one right here has quite a few bears this year, though. I heard something. Might have been raining, it might not have been. Trying to find another bear, but I might just walk up on one. Well, it's not my first intention. It wasn't what I was looking for when I seen him. But since I had a shot at him, I wasn't going to let it go either. Especially good a shot as that looked like. I was concerned he was going to come after me, and I kept trying to get that gun back on him. But I have had him too. I'll come back and get me most of the time after you shot him. You learn them females are easier to kill than the males are of all of them. You get trouble out of the males of all kinds. Go this way. I don't know which way we are. We done duped around and maybe go back where we came from. I'm moving south now. Oh, we found a track of some kind, didn't it? A spot, something. That looked like bear poop to me. What did I tell you? Fresh too, maybe the one I killed, maybe he'll be male. I ain't looking for him. But he may be looking for me. All right, we got somebody in the multiplayer playing. We ain't gonna worry, but we're not after him, but every time you open a multiplayer, most times somebody will join it pretty quick. I'm going toward him, but I wasn't really headed for him. He just happened to be where direction I was going. Let's see what we can come up with here. I don't want another bear, I want an animal besides that. If we do get another bear, I'm gonna quit. So while I'm if I'm ahead, I probably won't be ahead at that point. Or say while I'm ahead or while I still got one. Where'd that hollow go? The bears and those moose sound just almost exactly alike. Well, my wife's over. She's talking about the music demand. Where's the rest? Look down by the hillside. If there is a hillside. Oh, we got an early morning fog out here. Makes the sight a little more difficult for me and the animals. They don't need to see though. They can smell so much better than I do. Let's see what this is right here. I don't think that's a bear, I think it's a... I didn't really want to mark him at this point. So my eyes now, I can't see real well. Well, they also got this fog in here, don't help none either. I'll go this way a little bit. Let's see what these tracks down here are. I think there's a coyote. A while ago. Or maybe not. Oh no. That's what that was hollered to, a bear. Come on. Make my way out this way. Don't need no bear. I was hoping it was a coyote, just so I wouldn't have to worry about it. Don't need me no bear. Got one, that's enough. It ain't that I'm scared, I just want to live long enough to put that bear away. That I got. A rabbit took a look. I don't know which way we're going. Well, I do know which way we're going. We're going southeast, but I'm that far as where we left and where we coming around to or whatever. All right, we got two in here now, besides me. Well, I had to. I see one out of the other. I don't see him now. Timothy. Tim. Murray. Muddy. Oh, we got water out here. Now we're getting more. We might find something else. Look at them two guys right there. One behind me, three of them here besides me now. I don't mind. Just don't want them to bother me and I don't want to bother them. I didn't come here to hunt with somebody even though I'm in a multiplayer. If they want to hunt, fine. Now, if I had a friend set up on my hunt, but got a wooden walk over here. I'm not gonna walk on that plank walk, it makes too much racket. But it looks familiar where we at too. I hunted in here quite a while ago, not recently. I don't remember how the land lays, I really don't. Not even that 3 hours I spent the other night, we're going a different direction, I don't know exactly where we're at. What did I see, Rich? That's what I thought. He got horns. He got horns. There's a bridge. Well, well, this is a wasted cause. Could go better up here. Somewhere up here on top of this rock. Tractor, you end up, he's got to be there. Down the other side of the rock, and we're down. Not even for a bear. Shot three times or something to kill him. one way and then go the other way, right back. Thought I heard him run a little ago, too. What we got right here? I spotted something here. Don't guess what it is. I didn't know I'd back up to camp. See? This might be one of them other camps. Camp with a single building. little feeder coming up. I don't know what I was tracking a while ago. He went over here too. Let's see there. Looks like place I was a while ago. I want to check it. I just run off a moose I was chasing off. Most likely. Well, they're gonna die. Well, he's gonna bleed there. What am I waiting on? Two shots, one in the head, one in the... Whatever I hit him first time. Chest. Both shots should be fatal. Within a few minutes. If the game ain't lying. I don't want to run him off. He should die. Behind the tree, you can't see me. Dying or the game just froze? I assume he's bleeding to death. Ooh. Blue spot right there. Shows it going that way. Ooh. I don't know. Blood spot right there. That's one of the markers I know. Damn. Never my life. What I believe. Still got to track something in a game. I don't know. I'm going to go back and check another animal and maybe come back to this if I can. I won't get too far away from another animal. Actually, we don't know if it's him or not. More than one, so not one of them ain't him for sure. Let's go back to on the hillside, see if he's dead. Before we keep playing around out here. 130 yards away. He's supposed to still be there if somebody ain't picked you up. Nobody else knows exactly where he's at but me. Got activated on the point, probably. Yards. The resting zone. Might have still been resting, might not be dead. He tried to follow him and kill me, didn't he? Let's go back to where he's at now. Alright, here's a blood spot here. Another one right here. Last one. Says it turned this way. Where this came from? Those tracks are turning them. Coming in. Blood spot right there. so hard to pull out a trail in this game that it's going to keep it. I've lost him. I suppose I've lost him. Another one. This ain't getting the job done at all. There's where I was right there. Blood spot there. Blood spot right there. And the last blood spot I found is right here. By this tree. They said it went toward that water over yonder, but right there. There's some tracks over there, but all kinds of tracks going everywhere but where you want to go. Right out of there, and then nothing. There's some tracks. Maybe I did pick up something. Let's see what we got here. Came blood spots. Horse tracks. Let's see, I lost them again. No more blue tracks. All of a sudden, they're just gone. I don't know. Tracks right there. You shoot him, you can't get across the water. There's a path right across the ground. I don't know, this is getting monotonous. That tag's in front of me now. That tag is where I killed the last one. Get up, dumbass. There's a cross path right there. We were just across the path here. Got him. See if I can get that back on her now. That was a nice one. Let me go back now so I can get the other one. Though I'll quit. If I don't, I'll still probably gonna quit because it gets dark. What time of day is it? We went in some this cross is a busy place for bears, I'm gonna tell you. I keep hearing something too. Where I actually saw him, it was down this other way. What's up that way? Unless there's more than one, it's only one. I hear you. Now, where did I shoot that other? It's right up in here. What very far? That's why I blow the salt blood, yeah. No, I don't see no tracks. I'm losing him. I can't find him. I'm about to give up. Blood spot right there. Well, I ain't gonna find him. That's another one gone. Well, I'm in the color. Still got dark. Well, that's it. This town over. Gonna try to make a hunt out of this and put it up. I got an awful lot of. I need to cut it because there's too much in it. Anyway, this town over. Bye bye, and I'll catch y'all later. We'll do another hunt or something as quick as we can. I'm gone.